And here I am, Derbyshire, heading for Pinniers Trail with my brother. He's off the scene at the moment, but we're going to do a little bit of hiking and hopefully get to Pinniers Pool. There he is. And here we go, public trail. Not a clue where we're going.
For Odin.
We should be checking our Odin survey map, but we're just kind of winging it. Worst case scenario, we ask the sheep for directions. But it's
I'm working on my sheep.
Yeah.
Bah, big boy.
So yeah, we don't know where we're going. But we've got to basically get to the top of the river, I think, and that'll lead us to the pool. The pool of Dipparge.
We'll just dip into our ancestors'
GoPro,
memories.
Turn off. It's meant to like do voice recognition and turn off. GoPro, stop recording. Hello.
So,
it's quite hilly. Not that it's an issue. There's some weird guys in the car park that was really excited about getting naked in the pool. So, by the time we get there, they'll probably be like balls deep inside each other.
Let's go for some human centipede.
Yeah, I'm gonna cannon bomb them and make them hip thrust each other super hard.
Fancy a bam?
And get a hip lash hindery. Hip lash.
Hip lash.
It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Well worth a visit. Got my little brother, Josh Bramley of Brambeard's Instagram. Living dreams, making life happen.
The golden eagle.
I did a night shift last night, so pretty tired. Had to be up early to take the little one to nursery, but we're still here, still making dreams. Oh, we're in a bit of a marsh at the moment. Might be able to see it down there. Just about to jump it. Oh, that was so dangerous. There's Josh in the background. It's an unbelievable place. The big question is it mountain bikeable? Yeah, everywhere's mountain bikeable. You just have to prepare to push the bike sometimes. But yeah, there's some real beautiful flora. I don't know what they are, they're like hollyhocks or something. Got the bees going around, it's really nice. I don't know where we are on the map. I've never not checked it yet. We're just walking, just following the trails. Hopefully we don't end up ran down by a herd of deer. There's been a lot of sightings of recent. And yeah, we're pretty good eating, so the deer could come a munching. Right, back to the hill climb. We're back already. We're about to do some parkour.
Been a sighting of a golden eagle.
Yeah.
Caw-caw.
Yeah. Shit, parkour.
Parkour.
Yeah, there's this that old-fashioned turnstile. Oh, kissing bridge, as my wife likes to call them. Would you like to kiss me?
I would love to bang you.
Oh, what? Here we kiss? Go. Content Gosh. Not suitable for children. That's all right, because if it is, they can't comment. And that's boring. So yeah, we're still working our way over the obstacles. This is a Spartan race. I've actually considered doing a Spartan race, but I've never ever been able to be good at running. I've always been a lump, and then I end up with just painful legs. So yeah.
Leaving brand loyalty as well.
With Vikings. Yeah, we don't run, we row. In future videos, there'll be paddleboarding and kayaking.
Oh.
I actually paddleboarded the other day for the first time in, well, this year. It's obviously not been great. So yeah, I'll be doing some adventures up and down the Trent. Probably the Derwent, the Soar. So, subscribe and wait. That's all you have to do. See you in a bit. Unfortunately, we didn't get it on camera, but we've just seen our first wild deer. It made a break up that way somewhere, to the brick wall.
Saw the golden eagle and shit itself.
Yeah, it's making a break right now. You probably can't see it though. Drop it's just clearing the ridge line. It's gone. But yeah, it's an extraordinary place. I'll post a link description in the bio or the description for the video, so you can come and check it out yourself. We're just still working our way up a hill. Plenty of funny moments. Waiting for this golden eagle to come out. What's that over there? Oh my god! Oh my god!
It's Quincy!
It's the golden eagle! I'm in serious trouble right now! Oh fuck! It's a fucking hell of a lot quicker than me!
Alright, Josh!
I'm gonna catch my brother up! Golden eagle looks a lot like him! But yeah, we're making our way up to the golden eagle's nest. Oh my god, he's gone. He's gone. I'm just gonna go for the follow the path route. We seem to have outran the golden eagle. Currently in a very quiet place. Now the deers have fled at the sight of the golden eagle. Everywhere is quiet. All you can hear are the flies and the wind. What an extraordinary place. My brother's trying to text someone now and call for backup. We've got to keep moving. We're back. Bring it down a level. We've decided to check the map. Yeah, we think we were going in the wrong way. So we've got to head right for about 20 minutes, I think, to get back on course. But it's all about the journey. We did get to see some baby sheep, which was quite nice. But yeah, we're kind of going downhill. And then we've got to cut right and make our way right up another hill. Hopefully at some point we'll get to this pool. But yeah, we're quite gone off on a tangent, and I think there's some people following us as if we know, like we know what we're doing. So they're also lost. Fun times. See you in a bit. Yo, we're back. So we've worked out kind of where we went wrong. When we was running from the golden eagle, we kind of missed our turn off, we think, and took a big tangent.
Have to stay safe there.
Stay safe with the golden eagle's about, you know. He's probably going to make appearances in future videos. Hopefully the golden eagle gets an outfit, you know what I mean? But yeah, always lurking. Got some of the golden eagle's turds, if you can see that. Pretty beastly.
Just some morning nugget.
Just, yeah, morning clags. A little bit of pebble dash coming from the golden eagle's ass. So yeah, hopefully we're back on course. Back to it. We're just going down the trail. We think we're on the right path now. I've done a little check again, but this path we're on would be awesome for mountain biking. Cobblestones all the way down, loads and loads of fun. I think probably I'm going to bring a bike up here and do the same route at some point. Only take a couple of hours probably. Yeah, I mean, if you want to repeat the route we're doing, I've actually got my phone recording the route. We found the border crossing to get out of the territory of the golden eagle.
But yeah, Jeepers Creepers.
We actually saw Jeepers Creepers as well in the distance on a hill that we probably should have come over. So yeah, we was pretty lucky really with taking the detour.
Yeah, didn't get involved in that gang dispute.
Yeah, could have been awkward.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Yeah, but we're looking for the it's the three peaks, isn't it? What is it? The three shires.
Three shires.
The three shires. That's where we're heading.
For Frodo.
Yeah, we've seen a little hobbit cave.
Was a hobbit cave.
Yeah, it could have been a hobbit actually.
Yeah,
isn't
it? Probably was.
Samwise was in there, literally like stroking his ring.
Yeah, well, maybe Gollum.
Yeah, Gollum.
Gollum.
Gollum. Maybe they're hiding from the golden eagle.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're out of that kind of realm now. We're pretty safe, pretty sturdy. We're just doing this awesome path. Definitely going to be good for mountain biking, this is definitely. If you can kind of get the downhill sort of view. Josh is going to pretend he's a bike. Why send it, blah blah blah. Yeah. Oh, fuck. We had a little fail blog. I could tag that in the video, fail. Everyone will click on it because they want to watch an amazing fail.
Amazing.
But you'll just get a little bit of thespian in. That's probably what we should call it, thespian in. I can actually see the river that we're actually looking to get to. It's down in the valley. My reverse screen's turned off because I've been vlogging for a bit longer than I thought. But yeah, we're actually heading down the valley now. Hopefully you can see that. I can't really see what the video is doing. It's quite bright. I should have brought my sunglasses today. Got squinty eyes. But yeah, see you soon. The weird alpha males are still doing the thing. Like, it's quite a crazy thing. I didn't know they were vlogging.
Beta males.
But yeah, we're just descending down a nice hill valley. Just to have a little dip in this pool. I might go upstream and do a piss in it first.
Good news is golden eagles do not like water.
Yeah, golden eagles don't like water, so it's safe for safer now. Crazy. Really crazy. Good. Let's see what this is saying. Whoop. Skinny McGinny, I'm in the pool. It's fucking freezing. Oh. Oh. Well, control my breathing. My brother's recording me. Oh, it takes your breath. Just got acclimatised to it. The waterfall's actually behind me. The aim of the game is to get in that bad boy. But yeah, it's very cold. I don't know which way to go, I'm just trying to navigate the bottom of this river. It's taking my breath away. It's very cold. Very wild. Gosh, this video recording me. Let's try and get to the water. Oh. I'm on a break. Get close. It's unbelievable. Well worth the walk. I'm just gonna enjoy it for a minute and then reheat, rehydrate, eat some food and dry myself off. Yeah. Woo. Sports fans. Bram Ting. Bram Beards. Two brothers. One went for a dip, one didn't. Oh wow, I might have even gone to the wrong pool. I might have to double dip. I just found another waterfall up here. I may as well walk over and have a look at that. So, we could have been at the wrong pool. It's quite an unbelievable pool here as well. Slightly up the river, so I think I was in the wrong pool. So, do I double dip or don't I? Don't think I'm going to, there's loads of people here. Liverpool, although this is prettier, Liverpool was a lot deeper and you could really get underneath the waterfall. Whereas these ones, they're a little less aggressive. But such a beautiful place. I was probably at the wrong place. It's quite extraordinary. Supposed to be a long zoom. Quite nice. We did actually make it to where we needed to be. very, very busy. Very beautiful. Try and get a bit of a better angle.
It's the Golden Eagle!
Yeah! Hannah's pool. It's beautiful. There's all sorts of just little pools for people to just go for swimming. Watch out. I didn't want you to fall back off there and end up scaring everybody. Nearly. Turns out that rock there is quite slippery. I just wanted to come down here and get a little under the bridge angle. Such a beautiful place. The kind of place where fantasies come to life. Fairies under the bridge. This is quite a distant video. We don't know what these guys are doing. These are the weirdos that we saw in the car park.
Jump on in, boys.
Come on in, boys. That's what we said as we got to the water pool. Are you coming in, boys? Like, not well. Oh, wow, yeah. That was amazing.
Jump! 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 You can do it! You can do it! You've got it!
The guy waving.
We have full faith in you.
The good thing is about like the selfie sticks is we don't know if we're recording because it doesn't look like we're holding the camera. Never in doubt.
Yeah,
don't talk to us. Oh. Well, that nearly got interesting.
Never in doubt.
Unfortunately, God was with that guy. So it didn't happen today. We weren't the only ones recording that moment. And yeah, we're back with part like 17, 18 of the video, 19. Such a fun place.
Awkward eye contact.
So we're back again.
We're lost.
We're really rubbish at this orienteering malarkey. We've actually just decided to go uphill. Watch out, there's a hole there, Josh. We're going uphill at the moment, trying to get back to the car. We roughly know where it is. It's like that way somewhere. But yeah, this is the fun bit about the great outdoors. And there's loads and loads and loads and loads and loads and loads of sheep everywhere now. They look like they've been fighting a bit worse for wear, but yeah, we're getting there. Maybe the next video will be as lost again. Who knows, Josh?
Who knows?
He's like trying to stay out my video recording.
Who knows?
Oh, so here we are. We found a fence that's got an arrow on it, so obviously we're back on trail. Unfortunately, it's field full of cows and they've got babies and I'm scared of cows. I don't like cows. They're bloody dangerous. More people are killed a year by cows than they are sharks or great white sharks, one of the two. Either way, statistics. Always make sure you put the latches down on the gates to stop these little beauties getting out. Trying to work out whether we need to go straight on or that way. Okay, well, I'm going to follow Josh's advice. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Brambeards, Instagram. Boom. Turns out I was right. We've got to the next post and it's taken us right. However, we have avoided most of the calves. Quite a few there just lurking, eyeballing me up like, y'all. We've heard you eat grass. You're one of us. I'm like, yeah. Chakra.
Why not, guys?
However, Josh isn't. He's an omni.
Omni?
So, yeah. Omnivore.
I'll eat anything.
He'll eat anything. That's why those guys at the pool was eyeing him up. He'll eat anything.
Anything.
progress is being made.
Ain't nothing like picking up.
Lightweight. We're currently trying to communicate with the sheep. They're not overly impressed by the fact we've got no food. But it's an amazing landscape. Thank God for hyper-stabilisation. So we're currently on a downhill descent. Sheep everywhere. Making our way back to the car. Making my way downtown.
I'm not Terry Crews, I don't know the words.
He doesn't know the words, although he's a bit of a white chick. Bow! Actually on a road at the moment. We're just about to go into another field, which we crossed this morning, I believe. And it didn't have cows in. But now, it's got cows in. But we're pretty cool cows at the moment. They seem to be pretty tame. Not like the inner city cows. The black and white ones, those ones that just run you down as soon as they see you look in their direction. My personal gate closes, shutting the gate because I'm vlogging. But yeah, here we are. This is the river. Let's go for a far out view. Beautiful place. This will probably be the end of the video unless we get attacked by the weird group of men. So yeah, you're watching Bram Ting's Adventures. And there is no bikes involved today. It's just been foot power in Derbyshire. It's been beautiful. And this is the Freeshires Circular Walk. But we're probably doing a lot more than what the map online will tell you, because we don't know where we're going and we don't check the maps. But yeah, we've made it back to the cars. Just got to cross the river one more time, I think. And yeah, boom, we're there. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Watch out for the golden eagle.